Hi guys, this is Virag Vida from Bionic Buzz, and we are here tonight in Brentwood, Los Angeles. This is George Lopez Foundation's pre-party, because tomorrow he's going to raise a lot of money in an amazing golf event where celebrities will attend. What brought you here tonight? Are you a friend of George?
I would not use the word friend because that would be a bold-faced lie. I have a we have a lot of people, acquaintances and people in common. I've been on talk shows with him. I have been a long respect and supporter of his prolific career. But I'm not going to be like, oh yeah, we're friends. He's in my phone right now. No, that would be lying. So that's why I'm here.
Okay, tell.
Yeah.
That's fantastic. But tell me about yourself. Where are you right now? What are you working on?
What am I working on? I am not specifically on a show right now. It's been since March 2020. I work as a therapist most of the time. I started a career about 4 years ago. And I am...
Megan in the building.
That guy's very excited. See, he's excited about my career as a therapist. Now, and I continue to work as an actress as well. So I've done almost 300 episodes of television. I don't think that's going to stop. So I will continue to pursue that and the other thing. And that's it.
Share a little bit about this therapy.
What do you want to know about it?
Who are you working with?
Who am I working with?
Yes, just normal people, kids.
One job of therapy is you can't tell who you're working with.
I know. I don't want to ask names. I just want to know you.
I work with people from all walks of life, people who have been homeless, people who have been to Wimbledon, people who are in the entertainment community, people who are
in addiction
and recovery specialization. So I work with just people. And you know what all the people have in common? A profound sense of inadequacy and not enoughness, which isn't a clinical term, but it should be. Doesn't matter who you are or how much money you make, everybody sort of feels like they should be more or doing more.